السلام عليكم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وسلم. وأما بعد. My name is Omar Shakir and I am resident imam of Masjid Bilal Ibn Rabah of San Antonio, Texas. We are also known as MBIR. I am here at this particular time to make an announcement to you all that starting today at 1:30 Central Standard Time, we will be live streaming Juma, starting on Facebook, but also evolving to YouTube as well. I know many of you all know who we are, but some of you may not know who we are. We are a community of Muslims in association with the leadership of Imam Wahdatuddin Muhammad. May Allah be pleased with him and grant him the highest station in the paradise. We are a community that practice the Quran and live by the life example, observe practices and sound traditions of Muhammad the Prophet, the prayers and the peace be on him. We are indigenous for the most part, even though we do have members that have come from overseas. But not only that, many of us are what you call reverts and converts to this faith. We are blessed, we believe, to have a unique perspective on how we do the dawah in America. And us being born and raised here gives us an added advantage of knowing the terrain and also speaking in a language that the American public can identify with and understand. Dear family, though we are a small community of Muslims here in San Antonio, we are one of the oldest Muslim communities here in San Antonio. And most of the other masajid that we see today, and we might have about 9 to 10, 12, 11 of us right now, most of the communities here at one time frequented Masjid Bilal. So many of the Muslim communities have evolved out of this leadership. We want to share with you all that we have many wonderful things going on, even though we're small. We are big in spirit, big in energy. And we have a situation where we have an active prison dawah program. We are active in interfaith. We are active in helping and supporting both Muslims and non-Muslims. And we pride ourselves in forming relationships with all right-minded people, regardless of faith, ethnicity, etc. We believe that we're all in this together. We work with government. We work with other Muslims. We work with other faiths. And we work together for a better San Antonio, a better America, and a better world. So this is a little bit about us. I think you'll get to know us a little bit more. You'll get to know us a little better over time. But we want to invite you to be a part of our weekly Jumas. And on the first and third Sunday of every month, we also have Talim. And we will be allowing different members of our community to share that. So we look forward to this wonderful relationship. These are difficult times right now that we live in. But the human spirit is resilient. And God, Almighty God, Allah, is still on his throne. And he's in charge. He plans. The others plan, and Allah is the best of planner. We pray that all you and your families take care and be well, be inspired, be uplifted, and may you be healthy. Ameen. Peace to you. Assalamu alaikum.